team, entry secure. Move in and take positions. Quiet. Did you hear that?
This is Lee. Give me status.
Always clear.
There's nothing here, Sam.
What the hell?
Son of a bitch!
Lee, they're swinging around land.
Thank you. Hello? Is anyone there? This is Station Exif. Does anyone read me?
I can't believe someone's alive there. You must help me. Time is critical. My name is Richard. Dr. Richard Myers. And I believe I'm the last one alive from my team. I was working with the engineers there before the connection was lost. I don't know what happened to them. But without your help, we may all die. I hope I can count on you. Here's the situation. We were conducting bi-dimensional tests before the attack, and I've lost control of the communication relays. And now we have a functional teleporter still active in the dimension. And if it's not destroyed, those creatures may be able to use it to reach as far as Earth. You've got to help me. I've done everything I can here, but I don't have enough power to activate the teleporter on this side. The engineers were working with me to redirect auxiliary power from NPRO straight to Exis Labs. But now, looks like you're the only one that can help. I'll upload the array instructions to the SSD at your console. There. And find the main power station in Sector 2. Just plug it into the main terminal, and I'll contact you there. There's very little time. Please hurry.
Chris Vargas, November 5th, 2145. Our initial testing on the primary alignment module indicated excessive stress fracturing. I immediately ordered the team to discontinue the tests, and they've been working around the clock to repair the damaged module. Testing will resume once the unit's back online, and I'm pretty confident we'll be ready for next week's load tests for Chief Rhodes. I have also been asked to help Rhodes with the number crunching going on with the transfer data, which I hope to be finished with soon, provided interruptions are at a minimum. Interruptions, like the one earlier this week when Dave Voss, our security officer, insisted I change the code yet again. Maybe the guy is just anal. Personally, I failed the marine entrance exams and presents being relevant. get it to security officer. I sent an email off to the guy with the new code. Vargas, signing off.
Please insert SSD drive. Drive accepted. Stand by.
Excellent work, Marine. I'm getting a link to the SSD drive. The computer's showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online. And it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry. This is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. There. The shield should be open. Here. Head to the terminal in the lower level. Hurry, we don't have a lot of time. That's it. Now, I need you here at the Exus Labs. From where you are, head through Mars City sublevel. It's the fastest way. Move quickly. I'll explain more when you get here.